RPI goaltender Jason Kasdorf is expected to undergo season-ending shoulder surgery later this month. Without their all-conference goalie, the 10th-ranked Engineers hosted 15th-ranked Cornell tonight. Kasdorf's replacement, Scott Diebold, allowed the Big Red to get on the board first. Joakim Ryan, the first of his two goals. Ryan Haggerty would score for RPI and pucker up, kiss your sister. They skated to a 3-all.